Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Mike Hankins, and I'm here to talk about Chris Mayhew. He will be here on December 30th, teaching you guys amazing sleight of hand. The guy is a sensation in the world of magic. Di Vernon himself said that Chris Mayhew should have been his son. That's a lie. For those of you who don't know, I think he kind of put himself on the map with his Any Card to Any Number plot, which was a super fantastic routine, fooled everybody. And he's got some real foolers that he's gonna be bringing here at the table, including a sandwich routine. He doesn't have a sandwich routine.
He probably does.
He does have a sandwich routine. He's got a trick called Mr. Hands, which reminds me of the movie Dark City, starring Kiefer Sutherland, because there was a guy in there called Mr. Hand. Anyway, that's not what the plot's about. It's a card effect where the card changes in the spectator's hands. I want to see that. So he's got something called Running Man, which is really cool. It's an impromptu version of the Anniversary Waltz. Now, as you know, the Anniversary Waltz usually requires gimmicks. This is impromptu, so this is going to be a real worker for the guys out there who want to do an Anniversary Waltz type effect, but don't want to use gimmick cards. He's got a lot more effects, guys. He's got stuff with safety pins. He's got his version of an ambitious card routine that has something called the Lazy Rise. And he's got an effect called Mediumph, which is his take on Triumph, which actually happens in the spectator's hands. So that's going to be exciting as well. So I hope you'll join me and Chris Mayhew on December 30th as At The Table presents to you the one and only Chris Mayhew. Mayhew be here? Yes, you may, Hugh.